The work of the hand was a workman with an axe. What tree is that? The pine tree. What did they do? Going around this time now, start going into the forest and doing what? Getting the biggest pine tree possible to put it up there in Rockefeller Center, which is a satanic place of worship.
Read on. And they deck it with silver and gold.
And they deck it with what? With silver and gold. What do you put on a Christmas tree? Silver and gold balls, silver and gold tinsel. Now hold on, what's that? Right, it's an evergreen tree. An evergreen tree is a tree that lives all year round. Winter, spring, summer, fall. Read on.
And they fasten it with nails.
In old days, what'd they do? They fasten it down with nails. Now what do they do? They got to stand for it because they modernized it. Same thing, they modernized the whole thing. They just spiced it up a little bit. But so in the past, they fastened it down with nails.
Right.
Read on.
And with hammers.
And with hammers, read on.
That it would not move.
That it not move, that it stands upright. It doesn't move at all. And they deck it to make it look nice. Then what do they start singing? Deck the halls with boughs of folly, all that foolishness. Okay? And it's right, it's folly. It's foolish. Read on.
And they are upright as a palm tree.
Right, because the evergreen tree, the pine tree, stands upright like the palm tree. Read on.
But speaking not.
But it doesn't speak. You know why I say it doesn't speak? Because in the past, Solaris' son slash husband, Nimrod, died. And in order for her to keep the control of Babylon, she said Nimrod's spirit was in that tree because it was an evergreen tree. So if you don't put your gifts under that tree, the spirit of Nimrod's going to come out of the tree and destroy you. And of course she had dead heads on the tree to try to fool her point. And then what did people start doing? Taking their gifts, their gold, and their silver, putting them in the tree. When people wrapped their gifts up, what did they got their gifts up to? Silver, gold, black, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right. That's what they did. That's where it comes from. In the past, it was real silver and it was real gold. Now you can do that symbolically, but you still subliminally worship Satan. So people keep subliminally worshiping Satan, they don't want to get their minds right and serve Christ, you're going to be destroyed. Because why is it only during this time of year you want peace on earth and goodwill towards men? We're just going to have love your brother as yourself every day. Why is it they only want it during this time of year? Because the white man told them so, that's why. Because their slave master told them only love your brother as yourself from the time of Thanksgiving to New Year's. After that, then you can be evil towards your brother again. But God in Christ said, love your brother as yourself every day. That's what Christ said, okay? So you keep following the ways of the wicked, and you're going to die when Christ comes back. You say, oh, you're always talking about the death. You so love, so-called black and Hispanic, you so love death. You need to know about death. You have to fear God. To the so-called black, you so love God. You don't have to fear God in you, because you have to fear God in you. You know two sides of the coin. You know what love's about, and you know what evil's about.
Right.
You don't know about evil. You don't know that you're living an evil lifestyle, and if you don't change your evil ways, you will be put to death. Whether you like it or not, whether you want to accept it or not, whether you want to believe it or not, you're going to be destroyed. So it's time for you so-called blacks and Hispanics to wake up, repent, and change your way. And that's the bottom line.
Yeah, bro, it's willing to walk. Willing to walk. These are my brothers right here. These are brothers right here. See, we're not about violence. We could easily kick that guy's ass, but gotta stay in the spirit of Yahweh Shah. Gotta stay in the spirit of Yahweh Shah. That's the key. The word is more important.